Callanish 4 Stone Circle on the Isle of Lewis in the Outer Hebrides, Scotland. Héireann Hulavig is the alternative name for Callanish 4, which translates as Head of Hula Bay. Callanish 4 is one of the lesser known and lesser visited sites out with the main Callanish site. It is unknown if Callanish 4 was contemporary with Callanish 1. The ancient people laid out Callanish 4 as an ellipse ring which is shaped like a rugby ball. The ellipse is roughly 13 metres by 9.5 metres in length. Five lichen-covered megaliths still stand in the present day from possibly five millennia ago. A gap in the west arch suggests a missing stone. It is likely there were more standing stones in the ellipse when the site was originally conceived. Perhaps they are awaiting discovery in the future. The type of stone the megaliths are made of is Lewis gneiss. These are around 2 tonnes in weight and between 2 metres and 2.7 metres high. The broad face of the stones faces into the interior. Three of the stones have pointed tops, while the other two in the east section have flat tops. The axis of Callanish 4 aligns with the main Callanish site, about 1.5 miles away to the northwest. Inside the circle is a 3.7 metre diameter round cairn of small boulders. A mini slab set in edge can also be seen. The sunken boggy interior is due to peat clearance in the 1850s. The ceremonial complex at Callanish is one of the finest in Scotland. Another example of a prehistoric complex is Kilmartin Glen in Argyll and Bute, which is also very worth a visit for the casual tourist or dedicated megalithomaniac. Callanish 4 is in the Garna Hein area, 12 miles west of Stornoway, which is the main town on the Isle of Lewis. Public access is granted and a short 200 metre walk from the B8011 road will take you to the circle. Callanish 2 and 3 stone circles are also close by. This short video on Callanish 4 is part of a series on the prehistoric landscape complex at Callanish on the Isle of Lewis. Before Caledonia looks at the Neolithic and Bronze Age sites of Scotland's prehistory, which concentrates on stone circles, standing stones and rock art, Before Caledonia also has a Facebook group. Please subscribe for weekly content on Scotland's prehistoric sites. Please share the videos and leave a comment or question for a personal reply. If you would like to support my photography, filming and research, I am on Patreon and PayPal with the links below. Thanks to my current Patreons, thanks for watching, and a big thanks to our ancient ancestors.